Welcome or welcome back to my channel. I'm sitting on the floor right now because I cannot find good lighting to save my life, but I'm so excited about today's video because I am finally filming my nursery reveal. And the reason it took me this long to film my nursery reveal is because I never actually made a nursery for my daughter until now. So if you guys haven't been following me, or if you don't know, I gave birth to my daughter. Sorry, I have like hairs in my mouth. I gave birth to my daughter about eight, nine months ago, and we never really built her nursery because at first she was sleeping in her crib next to her bed, and then we just installed her crib in our bedroom and she was sleeping in the same room as us. So the room that was supposed to be her nursery just turned into a guest bedroom slash storage room because we had a lot of family come visit. It was a whole thing, but now she's getting older, she's getting so big and she needs her own space, and we need our own space as well. So we decided to finally create her nursery, and I am obsessed with how it turned out. It is literally my favorite room in the entire apartment. I cannot wait to show you guys the before and after because it is insane. So let me show you guys what the room looked like before, and then I'm gonna show you guys the transformation and what it looks like now. So this is the nursery when you walk in. So the first thing that you see is this gorgeous chair, Sherpa chair right here that I'm absolutely obsessed with. Not gonna lie, I'm kind of jealous and I want the same one in my bedroom now. It is from CB2. I'll have the link in my description box, and it's so cozy, it's so soft. Compared to other nursing chairs that I've seen, this one is so comfortable and a lot more practical. I feel like even after Kaya outgrows her nursery, I can still reuse this in the house, in my bedroom, in a living room, whichever. And then when you turn right here, I have this lamp that's actually from Target, super affordable. I've had it for a while and decided to put it right here. We installed these gorgeous curtains, and I actually found the curtain rod and the drapes on Amazon. So everything was super affordable. If you guys want, I'll have everything once again linked in the description box. But now moving on to the main focus of the room, which is the crib. So this is from Milk Street Baby, and I am absolutely obsessed with it. This color is exactly what I was looking for. It's not too warm tone, but I feel like it's like a grayy beige. It comes out a little bit more gray on camera, but it definitely has some beige into it in real life, and it just fits perfectly with the little pink blanket. And yeah, absolutely in love with it. I will have the link for this too in the description box. So thank you, Milk Street, for gifting me this gorgeous bed. Right next to the bed, I have these two baskets that are from TJMaxx, and I put all her toys in it. You can even use it for laundry, whichever. The one in the back is actually slightly bigger than the one in the front, but they almost look the same size on camera. And then this rug. So I knew I wanted a plush, soft rug for her room, and I'm so happy that Ruggable sent this one in, because not only is it super comfy, she loves playing on here with her toys, but it is machine washable, so I don't have to worry about her making a mess or staining this carpet. And I have a discount code for you guys, as well as a link in my description box, and you can get 10% off. They have a bunch of different styles, different colors, so yeah. Now moving on to the other side of the nursery, right here we have the matching dresser, which matches, of course, the crib. So this one is also from Milk Street Baby, obsessed with it, the same color wood. And on top of the dresser, we have this little matching tray, diaper tray. So there's her changing pad, diapers, wipes. I put this little super cute toy. I think I got this actually, this little giraffe from Amazon. We hung up these little frames from Love Every. I went for like kind of a safari, but very subtle safari theme. So I put like animals in the frames right here, a little tree. This tree is an olive tree, but it is not real, it's fake. I got it from, I think it's called Nearly Natural. It's a website online, I'll link it. Really affordable and it's super cute. I feel like it added a pop of greenery and a little bit of texture to the room. And also we have more animals right here. So I feel like it all ties into this kind of very subtle animal safari theme. This basket that the tree is in, I believe, is also from TJ Maxx. And then that's pretty much it. I organized the drawers from this dresser. I put all her diapers, wipes, creams, and all her clothes in here. And another cool feature that this dresser has is right here. You can see that these little lights, when it's dark out, these actually light up when you open the drawer, so you don't have to wake the baby up. And that's pretty much it for the nursery. If I forgot to mention anything, you can always leave me a question in the comments and I'll let you guys know where it's from. But I love how it all came together. I wanted something very minimal, but still very cozy. And I think we achieved that. So absolutely love this room. Like I said, it is my favorite room in the entire house. And yeah, I just love, love, love how it all came together. Alright guys, that is it for today's video. I hope you enjoyed it. Let me know what your favorite part of the nursery is down in the comments below. Like I said, I'll have links to everything that I can find also in the description box, so make sure to check that out. Give this video a thumbs up, subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye!